From six-legged octopuses to two-legged dogs. Stay tuned to number one to find out what household pet can sometimes grow wings. Number 10, the Hexapus. So we all know that an octopus has eight legs, right? Well, sometimes they don't. Take Henry, for example. Henry was an octopus at the Blackpool Sealife Centre, a British aquarium, who only had six tentacles, making him a Hexapus. Caught off the coast of Wales, he was picked up by the aquarium with seven others, and all seemed normal. Until one day, he attached himself to the aquarium glass, and everyone noticed that he only had six tentacles. They knew he hadn't lost these after birth, as octopuses are capable of regrowing their tentacles, and Henry didn't have spaces between his others to allow more to grow. So the possibility of his tentacles having been cut off was ruled out. Blackpool Sealife Centre searched the internet and spoke to several other aquariums, but no one had any record of another six-tentacled octopus, making Henry the first documented Hexapus. He was, however, not a new species, simply a product of genetic mutation, and technically known as a lesser octopus. Being such a fluke of nature, he was released back into the wild sea to live out his days. There's been one other documented Hexapus sighting, but I'm afraid this story does not end well. Mr. Hydrus, a father of two, caught a lesser octopus while vacationing with his family, and they ate it. It was only afterwards, when he talked with a biologist friend who explained how rare the creature was, that Mr. Hydrus felt sick about what he'd done. A repentant Mr. Hydrus said, "It tasted just like a normal octopus, but now I feel really bad." Number 9. Two-legged dogs. Here's another animal with a less than normal amount of legs. Two-legged dogs. Dogs like Faith and Duncan. At birth, Faith suffered from a brain defect which didn't allow the full development of her front legs, and she was rejected by her mother. Rescued by Reuben Stringfellow, Faith went to live with his mother. Eventually, her front legs just needed to be amputated. So now, with only two back legs, Faith was taught to stand, walk, hop, and run. And now she walks on just her hind legs, just like the humans who rescued her. Duncan the Boxer was born with a severely deformed pelvis and hind legs with no way to correct them. The greatest chance at a good life for him was amputation, which eventually turned out well. Despite having just two legs, Duncan is now a happy and playful dog. Number 8. Two-headed reptiles. Two-headed animals, called bicephalic or dicephalic, and three-headed animals, called tricephalic, formed by the same process as conjoined twins from monozygotic twin embryos. The polycephalic animals do not live long, but some captive individuals are able to. One such snake was known to have survived for 8 years, a black rat snake named Wee. Black rat snakes are usually all black, except for their chins, which are white. But Wee wasn't black at all. It was albino. It also has two heads and both male and female reproductive organs. Wee was purchased for $15,000 back in 1999 by World Aquarium in St. Louis at just a few weeks old and was visited by more than a million people over the years before its death at the age of 8. In China's Yangtze province, a farmer was left in shock when a two-headed turtle was born at his farm. Despite its abnormal appearance, the turtle was able to move around freely, and both heads were said to have had healthy appetites. While a bizarre two-headed bobtail lizard was discovered in Australia, both of the heads were fully functioning, but they reportedly hated each other. The larger one kept attacking the smaller one. Totally not fair. Number 7. The three-headed frog. If two heads are better than one, what's better than two? Well, three, of course. While mutant frogs are not totally unheard of, one with three heads is still incredibly rare. A frog with three heads and six legs was found in the garden of the Green Umbrella Nursery in the UK back in 2004. Discovered by a student who had just been dropped at the nursery, their initial thought was that it was three frogs cuddling with each other. But they were surprised when it turned out to be one frog. School staff captured the frog, put it in a tank, and named it Froggy. By Friday morning, the frog was discovered to have escaped. Froggy's eyes and legs seemed to function normally, but it is unknown whether its three mouths were fully functional. A professor of biology at the Open University said that, although mutant frogs have been reported for about 200 years, one with three heads and six legs is completely unheard of. The mutation could be due to parasites, pollution, or genetic mutation. Some people believe that the mutation is an aftereffect of the decommissioned Hinkley Nuclear Power Station only 12 miles away from the Green Umbrella Nursery. Number 6. One Head, Two Faces. Meet the animals with two faces. Their mutation is called diprosopia, or craniofacial duplication, a very rare type of mutation that causes animals, including humans, to develop two faces on one head. Animals such as Rudy, or as he's also known, Ditto. Anyway, he's a pig, but not just any pig. Rudy has two faces, complete with two snouts, two ears, and three eyes. The middle eye, where the two faces meet, is blind. Purchased from its owner by animal rescue group Pigs Without Partners, who renamed him Ditto. Ditto had one functioning snout, and he had to wear a little helmet in case he fell over. The condition made it difficult for Ditto to walk, and he had to use special walkers to get around. Unfortunately, he died in 1998, just 2 months after getting over to Pigs Without Partners. But even after his death, he still managed to help us. His face was preserved, and he has been used to help research facial deformities in children. There's also Frank and Louie, the two-faced cat. This little guy has one head, two faces, and three eyes. Cats affected with this mutation are known as Janus cats, after Janus, the Roman god of transitions, who's often depicted with two faces. Though diprosopia has often been recorded in cats, most don't live beyond a couple of days. Frank and Louie, however, turned 12 years old back in September 8, 2011, earning them a place in the Guinness Book of World Records as the world's oldest Janus cats. The cats have one brain, and their middle eye is their biggest eye, which, like in Ditto the pig, doesn't function. Only Frank's face eats, as Louie's face doesn't have a lower jaw and it's not connected to their esophagus. Then we have the Australian Shepherd dog named Toby. He doesn't quite have two full faces, just simply an extra nose. This is an affectionate, happy dog who loves hugs and playing catch, just with two noses. Before we move on, take a moment to like this video and be sure to hit that subscribe button below. Number 5. Too Many Legs. Stumpy, a four-legged duck. Yes, that's right, four legs. Was born at Warrawee Duck Farm in the UK in 2007. The two extra legs couldn't be used for walking and just hung behind its two main legs, though they did help it remain stable when he was younger. Stumpy was kept in a pen after birth due to fears that his extra limbs would get caught in shrubs, and one of his hind legs did end up getting caught in a fence and had to be removed. The second one turned black and fell off, leaving Stumpy with two stumps where the extra legs had been. There have also been reports of cows born with two extra legs on their backs. The mutation of these animals was caused by radioactivity released during the Chernobyl disaster in 1986. Even now, more than 30 years after the disaster, radiation can still be detected in some animals living in the area. Number 4. A piglet with a monkey face. It sounds cuter than it looked, and unfortunately for the little creature, it couldn't survive for long. In 2016, a piglet with a head that looked like a monkey was born in the town of Ciego de Avila in central Cuba. Sadly, the piglet died just 4 days after it was born. Some experts say that the environmental pollution was the cause of this disturbing mutation. Number 3. Colorful Lobsters. Genetic defects don't always have to be gruesome or complex. Sometimes they can be quite pretty. These lobsters are the same as any other, they're just more colorful. Their blue coloring is the result of a rare genetic defect. But it's not just blue. Some lobsters can also have another type of rare coloring, calico. Number 2. From colorful to colorless. So colorless that they are in fact transparent. This frog has transparent skin. Scientists blamed environmental pollution for the mutant transparency of several frogs captured in central Russia. Their organs, skeletons, and even their beating hearts were obviously visible through their skin. Very strange looking indeed, but hey, we'll go with it. Number 1. Winged cats. It may surprise you to hear that there have actually been a large number of documented cases of winged cats. Unfortunately for us, but fortunately for the birds, the cats actually cannot fly. Sometimes these are just simply odd-placed lumps of matted fur, and sometimes it's more than that, and the cats do indeed have extra appendages. This can be caused by a rare genetic condition called cutaneous asthenia. In some cases, the cats can even move them. Awesome! Which was your favorite animal in this list? Are there any that we've missed? Let us know in the comments below and take care.